Who, pray tell, does this man think he is? LeBron James.
My Kobe tribute.
This is tennis, my man. We ain't shooting hoop out here, bro.
The curious does it.
You don't have the right.
I don't think we have the right to do a photo shoot for tennis to give to our loved ones, friends, and family.
This is going to go down either as an amazing idea or just mocked till the end of our lives.
Breathing deeply, walking backwards, finding strength to call and ask her. Roller coaster, favorite ride. Let me kiss you one last time.
Just getting the court ready for day two of the shoot. Bunch of leaves everywhere. So I was using this branch to sweep it. Then some kind strangers let me awake. So, gotta get this baby ready in pristine aesthetic condition.
This is an old technique that pros used to do to warm up the legs.
Get some good stretching.
And the sweeping motion really replicates a good slice backhand, so don't count this as fun.
Can I please go home now? I had that dream about you again, where I wait outside until you let me in, and there I stay. Lay beside me and listen at the wall. We'll keep on lying until the summer comes. I had that dream about you again, where you drive my car right off a fucking cliff. And now I'm breathing deeply, walking backwards, finding strength to call and ask her.
Done, and in case you thought we were kidding about what we were doing out there with cameras, we have...
It wasn't a ruse, at long last, the final product.
Dirty.
Oh shoot, I really should have taken care of that beforehand.
It's alright, oh, well, they won't care. We don't have any views anyway. Ooh, check that out. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, a traditional salutation to start off the year and a tennis match. Couple birthdays in there.
Oh, look at that leaping backhand.
Airborne, baby.
Practically a gazelle.
What a freaking natural athlete, raw.
Oh, man. What camera work.
Dude, this one took
you
a
You thought
while.
We were idiots until you saw that, didn't you?
Dang it. The foot of the ladder gives away our secret of how we got this, but
that's all right.
Too little, too late.
That's what the video's for. And my personal favorite month, a natural pose. You know,
just... couple of lads enjoying an afternoon on the course, maybe having a laugh on the sideline. None of this was staged, by the way.
Oh, none of it.
Oh, gnarly slice.
and a bit of belly fat exposed. Oh, pretty tall is that?
I'm leaping through the air.
Is it wrong if
catching.
I
catching?
I can't even distinguish what stroke that is.
It doesn't matter. It looks kind of cool.
Halfway through the year here.
What, cat and mouse fight? Is that Tom and Jerry out there?
Captured in a frame to last forever. What an absolute peach of a park. Mm. Wonderful atmosphere.
Picturesque.
Oh, slide into a new school year with a forehand slice. Look at that. Clay flying off the shoes, dirty.
And another one of my personal favorites. The stroke is still obscured. You can tell by the footwork. We're not really sure what's going on, but I bet you didn't notice.
Tweener.
A tweener to no one.
My trademark shot. Yeah, there's no opponent on the other side, so you can tell this was clearly staged, I will admit.
And catching some golden rays on a, what is that called, the backhand hopper?
No, half volley.
Half volley. I'm not going to put all this in the video. Waving goodbye to another year. It's December 2020 now.
2021.
This will be in 2021, and you'll still be looking at our gorgeous faces.
We trust you'll be good to us, and we bid you farewell, 21.
And a little sneak peek, a little bonus action for next year.
A bullwhip, dude. Is that a matador? The banana. Rafael Nadal trademark shot. Right. Nice.